used to be. Then I heard some country music and it got a hold of me. So I went and listened to a good old country band and sang me a country song about a woman leaving a man. I put my guitar down and turned to walk away, when softly from the bandstand I heard somebody say, "He ain't country, he wasn't there with us. He wasn't there when them goings got tough. He ain't country, I don't remember him. He didn't eat them beans or wear them jeans or pick and grin with us." I went to my record shop, well I knew what I must do. Buy me some records made by Hag and I'd listen for a month or two. Then I bought a guitar and I practiced day and night, and I hit it on out to Nashville, everything gonna be alright. There I sang my country song as happy as could be, and then I heard somebody say, "That boy don't look country to me. He ain't country, he wasn't there with us. He wasn't there when them goings got tough. He ain't country, I don't remember him. He wasn't there when our future looked dim." Then my country record became a great big hit, and I'm traveling all over the country, and I'm a-giving them gals a fit. I met a rock and roller, and he set in with my band. Said he wanted to be a little country and be just like I am. He put down his guitar and he turned to walk away. I turned to the band and had to grin at what I said. "He ain't country, he wasn't there with us. He wasn't there when them goings got tough. He ain't country, I don't remember him. He didn't eat them beans or wear them jeans or pick and grin with us. He ain't country, he wasn't there with us. He wasn't there when them goings got tough."